Menteri Rangba Kejela Belongru Presiden ke NPP Okanrat ke Sangma Uloong ba ke NPP kam kwa bantuklar yiki kam yeng ke PDF Henry ha kejuk opor Uloong ba ukloy menyakren bat penbet yaki jingi pher jingmut yiki kam baidei hapo ke sarkar Haki jingi kren cekilap thai kebor mentah kesi Okanrat Uloong ba ke sarkar MDA kalong ke bakut jingmut menyatrelang bat barok ke MLA kaliang sensyar kentup ke PDF na kebenta upajba Kini kejengkeran Jung Conrad kelong halor kejengkeli hadien bahinin kesengi unong ilam ke PDF ubak pencengan NCM ula berten ban weng no ya kejengkersan na keserkar MDA lada ke penkelem yu na kesyuki CM HKHDC. U Conrad uloong berkeserkar kenya cekmat ban pentrikam ya ke polisi na kebenta kejengmentoy jengkepaj ba bat kejengkam baka PDF kan weng na keserkar kamduan setia. Uloong baka kam hadisi komsel kam ya DEA berkeserkar kemala aja Hajente Hills District Council. Hakba ke UDP kebala ilam ya ke eksekutif komiti kelasyak penkelem hak NPP kadba hak serkar jela ke Donlang. Hakwe keliang u Conrad uloong baka serkar kan sabishar ya ke rai ke Supreme Court. Kebala mana persyak ya ke serkar bakam de isu bantung Acting Director General of Police namar bakan penduk lat ya kiwe ban kiw kerdan lem. Uloong baka tenat an kan bishar ya ke nikakam baka serkar kan salik ya ke badankam. Hak juga por uloong baka serkar MDA kaladap si sepak sengi minta Barkan kut jimut ban ai ke jin syakri ke bakam paka syu-syu na ke bentang ke pajba ke jela.
As far as our government goes, our government is committed and all the partners are very much committed. There might be some particular issues that are there that need to be discussed, which is the internal matter of the party. So there's something that I don't want to comment on. But from our side, from the coalition side, all our MLAs of the PDF are with us and the government is very much stable and we are moving ahead with all the policies and programs that we have. And there's nothing to worry about. Number one, that's not happening. Our commitment is fully there. All the members of the PDF also have expressed a commitment. So therefore, I have in fact had a talk with all of them and our minister, honorable minister also is here with us. So there's no issue in that. So there's no question of any withdrawal. So I don't think that scenario is there to be discussed. As I said, there are some issues that the party has. There are some issues with the district council. I think those need to be sorted out at that level. It would be incorrect for me to come in. The same thing happened in the district council in Chente Hills. The UDP had formed the government with Congress and there was no problem in it. So that's how it is. District council is a different government. There are different issues and different kind of factors that are there to influence that. So I think district council should be handled at the district council level and the government, state government level will be handled at the state government. But I can tell you in the last 100 days there are many things that this government has done. Apart from the fact that you must have heard today about the different missions that have been taken up just in agriculture and horticulture. We have created a horticulture food processing directorate now within these last 3 months, 4 months. And the number of missions that we have taken up in the agriculture department. There are many of them. Many road projects have been taken up in this last 3-4 months. Almost projects worth about 8,000 crores have been sanctioned for the state of Meghalaya, which will be completed in the next 3 years, 2 to 3 years time. Many areas in education, we have got many colleges that have been coming up, they're going to come up. So many of the schemes and colleges, educations have been sanctioned. The teacher salaries were pending. We issued, we worked on those issues also. And many such issues are there. Right now, as I said, we are not of the opinion that we need to show off and say that in 100 days we have achieved this. What is more important is to ensure that the process continues and the commitment is there in the long term and we are able to achieve. Because governance is a long term process and it does take time. There are a lot of problems we faced, a lot of things were not correct and we are trying to streamline those things. And as time goes, I'm sure that we'll see the difference.